Your vote is your voice. And we live in a system that will not change, will not get better, unless you use that voice, use that power. Volunteer, vote, get in the faces of your elected officials and ask them what they're doing. Show up at council meetings. We've got to make our democracy better by making it easier to vote and by dealing with districts that are unfair. But even that doesn't happen if you don't vote out the people who are keeping the system the way it is.